Gate set in a teaser.
You know who it is. One Man Bat with One Man Reacts. I just did a K Reno song called Murder the Mainstream. And he went hard on that, right? But I was like, that's not a cleansing room. It's not a God Killers. It's not an alter ego. It's not a Dr. Jack. But he did kill that. And I still, he dropped that like, I don't know when he dropped it, but it was uploaded 10 years ago. Dr. Jack and Alter Ego and Cleansing Room, they were just different. Now, he killed Murder the Mainstream, and I liked the message. I liked what he was saying, especially the last two verses. He was killing that. Anyways, I was going to the comment section. I was looking at comments. Somebody was like, do aesthetics. I'm doing that right now. So, K Reno aesthetics, because that must be your favorite K Reno song. Matter of fact, I'm going to see who told me to do that. Let me give him a shout out real quick. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. It was, I'm going to have to find, TC Shaka Ricks. He was like, I've been a subscriber for some months now. First time to comment here. Play K Reno Aesthetics. You would like it. Is that your, you got another one called Duality that you asked me to do. Let's see what this aesthetics is talking about. Is that your favorite K Reno song? We're gonna see. Let's go. I better like it.
With a nice word fetish, it's imperative that I shred him up like iceberg lettuce. I strip the earth naked, plus I perfected my work ethic. The first second, the nurse gave my mother my birth record. The precocious quote theologian, I read notes that repost, and the results leave throats and convulsions. And I'm overpowering, don't have to shout him in to be louder than them. Plus every now and then I'm inverting my outer skin. This a foul and these sour dollars who out to deflower our power. Slip in his house, kill him in the shower. Swinging a meat cleaver, the people become believers. Cause I'm still breathing with a 300 degree fever. Speak with a street sweeper, heat seeker, the complete leader of the beat bleeder, sink a million leagues deeper. Every night that we write, we strike beats precisely. You're not even Vanna White can flip words like me. Yeah, and I don't care about none of you.
None of you.
I'm walking in straight gunning you.
None of you.
I wanna make you uncomfortable. I kill them all so wonderful. I don't care about
none of you.
None of you. I'm walking in straight gunning you.
None of you.
I wanna make you uncomfortable.
Come on.
I kill them all so wonderful. I'll travel the mental landscape. Metacarpals, I break flat as a pancake. Superman handshakes, eating brand face. While I make plans to straight take your fan base. 6'4", human with an ant's face. Catch you in the neck with a deadly projectile. Wretched and wild, just like Siberian exile. I prove that you can lose. I choose acting a fool. Practicing moves like putting toothpaste back in a tube. The speed of my hands, let him know I had to be the man. Bobbing and weaving my head in a moving ceiling fan. If he keep playing, I'ma get him for at least a grand. Keep expanding my lethal clan till this preacher ran. The traveler navigating through the 2035 calendar, scavenging for a certified challenger. My methods are the best that you ever saw. Unable to record slaughter, cause the recorder filed a protective order like, yeah, and I don't care about none of you.
None of you.
I'm walking in straight gunning you.
None of you.
I wanna make you uncomfortable. I kill them all so wonderful. I don't care about
none of you.
None of you.
I'm
walking in straight gunning
you.
None of you.
I wanna make you uncomfortable.
Come on. I kill them all so wonderful. My fortress is real. They don't know what it costed to build. The force of my skill will toss two horses across a field. My organization's elevation is real close. Doing hard operations while a patient is still woke. Yeah, I'm bragging. My brain acting as a magnet. Attracting higher thought activity even when it's stagnant. Keep my deeper cerebral increments in a bag with heated pieces of plastic equal to lethal gases. My microphone has at least 23 components. The trophies that I keep at home got real people on. You trigger booms, invisible sticking ligature shoes. I got 2,502 signature moves. I'm too far gone before I enter the war zone. I drink a gallon of extraterrestrial hormones. Rappers sell strong like a 300-pound hailstone. When they saw me call a ghost on a spiritual cell phone, like, yeah, and I don't care about
none of you.
I'm walking in straight
gunning
you.
You.
None of you.
I wanna make you uncomfortable.
I kill them all so wonderful. I don't care about none of you.
None of you.
I'm walking in straight
gunning
you. None of you. I wanna make you uncomfortable.
Come on.
I kill them all so wonderful.
What's so crazy about that is I don't know if I like that tempo or not. And I'm going to tell you what I mean by that. When it first came on, I was like, nah, this is going to just be too fast. Then he was rapping to it. I was like, but I like it because I haven't heard him rap to a tempo like that so far. That was my first time. So I'm like, yeah, I like it like this, though. It keeps me moving. But I'm like, nah, I don't like it this fast because I'm trying to catch everything he's saying. But then I do like it. So I don't know if I like it or not. The tempo. He killed them verses. Oh. He killed all three verses too. I like older, like songs like when I told y'all before, I was into this type of rap. Like the Cannabis, Cannabis was one of my favorite rappers all the time. I was into this type of rap like 20 years ago, like hardcore into this type of rap. Man, if I would have heard shit like this like 20 years ago, 15 years ago, something like that. I don't know when he made this. It was uploaded 5 years ago, but I don't know when it was created. But I was in, man, this was my type of rap. Like the bars, that tempo. I like that tempo. But I really want to hear what he was saying. I know I can listen to it countless times. But for my first reaction, he was killing that shit. That might be up there. You was right, TC Shaka. I like this song. I like this one, man. I'm gonna have to put this in my top five or six though. With Cleansing Room, God Killers, Alter Ego. It's up there with them. Hold on. Dr. Jack is another one I fuck with. He been killing. I wish I knew about him back in the day. But I'm glad I'm able to react to him. What's your favorite K Reno song? Like and subscribe, man. One.
Gate set in a teaser.